So I'm at the Big Iron Classic in Cassin, Minnesota 2021. I'm hanging out with my good buddy Smurf. And Smurf, I love your truck. I've had an opportunity to spend some time with you over the last couple of years, get to know your truck a little bit, but I realized I don't have you on the channel. So brother, tell us a little bit about your machine, man.
All right, it's a 1983 359 Peterbilt. It's original aluminum frame truck. Truck's probably got 3 million miles on it. The drivetrain in it's got 200,000 on it. It's got an E model cat in it now, 18 speed, 355 rears. Just got air ride on the back, but truck has no squeaks, rattles, wind noise, nothing. Better than all this new plastic stuff.
That's right.
And motor makes 750 to the ground, and it's just a fun toy.
That's
big
awesome.
Big old hot rod.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you work it all the time. You're pulling step deck.
Right.
And like, where do you usually travel? What are some of your?
I go anywhere except the Northeast coast. So anywhere else, do a lot of east of the Mississippi, southern. Yeah. Florida, Texas, Carolinas, cool. Arizona. Don't go to California, your truck's too old. So, it's a lot of fun.
Awesome. Can we look under the hood? Let's take a peek at it.
The other one
Oh man, you got air tilt?
Yes.
Oh yeah, man.
It's all brand new. Go. There you go.
Woo. That's a fresh paint job on that cat, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Painted it last week.
That's beautiful, man. You said it's putting how many horse to the ground?
750 to the ground.
750.
It's got all full tilt performance parts in it.
Wow. That's fantastic. We'll walk around to the other side too.
All right.
Heck yeah. Now Smurf, you've told us before you have a special name for this truck. What do you call this truck?
The name of this truck is Mr. Unprofessional. Compliments of our safety guy at work.
Okay.
It's kind of an inside joke, so if you know, you know. If you don't, you know. It's not hard to find out.
All right.
It's pretty funny.
Mr. Unprofessional.
Yes, sir.
I love it. That is cool. Can you take us inside the truck a little bit, too?
Sure.
You got a couple puppies in there,
yeah.
I think, huh?
This one won't bother me. There you go.
All right.
All right. She scared the camera.
She's doing what she's supposed to do. Well, Smurf, thank you for your time, man.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate
thank
your
you
friendship.
Much.
And man, it's always great to hang out with you at truck shows, and thanks for showing us your Peterbilt, brother.
Right, all that artwork on this courtesy of Flannel Phillip. Make sure you get you some of that.
I appreciate the shout out, brother.
You bet you.